Alright, hello, good morning parents, good morning kids. Today I am the school kids teacher to read a story about proclamation. As well as you know that August 17th, 1945 is our independent day. So a little bit story from Indonesia's culture. Republic of Indonesia became independent on Friday, August 17th, 1945. Republik Indonesia merdeka pada tanggal 17 Agustus 1945. Indonesia became independent with the reading of the proclamation by Insinyur Soekarno and Dr. Andes Muhammad Hatta as its companion, which is located at Jalan Istiqlal number 56 in Central Jakarta. Indonesia merdeka setelah proklamasi dibacakan oleh Insinyur Soekarno dan Dr. Andes Muhammad Hatta. Naskah proklamasi tersebut dibacakan di rumah Bapak Soekarno, Jalan Pegangsaan Timur, nomor 55, Jakarta Pusat. During that time, we have heroes. Many heroes from Indonesia fought for our Independence Day. Many heroes fought for Indonesian freedom, such as Pangeran Diponegoro from Middle Java, Patimura from Maluku, and then Cutmatin from Aceh, and many more. Sebelum kemerdekaan terjadi, banyak pahlawan Indonesia yang berjuang untuk kemerdekaan Indonesia. Seperti Pangeran Diponegoro yang berasal dari Jawa Tengah, Patimura yang berasal dari Maluku, dan Cutmatin yang berasal dari Aceh. Dan masih banyak lagi. First, they fought separately. But later on, Indonesia yelled, "United all Indonesian people from the enemy." Pertama, mereka berjuang sendiri-sendiri di daerahnya masing-masing. Namun nantinya, pemuda Indonesia bersatu untuk melawan penjajah. While that was, sementara itu, the text of proclamation was prepared in the early morning time by Sayyidin Malik. Sementara itu, naskah proklamasi diketik oleh Sayyidin Malik. The morning of August 17, 1945, the resident of Soekarno, Jalan Istiqlal number 56, Jakarta, then reached the proclamation at 10 p.m. and the red and white flag speech by the wife of Soekarno, Fatmawati. Sementara itu, naskah proklamasi disiapkan dan diketik oleh Sayyidin Malik dan bendera merah putih sendiri dicantik oleh Ibu Soekarno, yaitu Fatmawati. On August 17, Indonesian leader Insinyur Soekarno and Dr. Andes Muhammad Hatta declare Indonesian's freedom through the proclamation. Pada 17 Agustus 1945, pemimpin bangsa Indonesia Soekarno membacakan naskah proklamasi sebagai bentuk kemerdekaan Indonesia. As now as our new generation, sebagai generasi penerus, kids, are you happy to have school?
Yeah!
Alright, as generation, sebagai generasi penerus, we have to study hard. Kita harus belajar yang rajin. Can you study at school?